Should I try to get a PlayStation 4? Like, would you be interested in it?
Can you still play this on that?
I'm not sure, but I wouldn't have to get rid of this one.
Then I don't particularly... Well, I mean...
Either yes, you can, or if you can't, we can keep this one.
Well, we should find out the answer to that, because if we can play PS3 games on the PS4, then yeah. If not, I don't really care.
Yeah. No, it's... It is a major issue. But the thing is, like, it didn't become an issue until, I think, the PS2, which let you play PS1 games on it.
Mm-hmm.
Up until then, like, it was like, can the Super Nintendo play the original Nintendo games? No, of course it can't. Because you've seen the different cartridges, right?
Yeah, they're like different shapes and sizes. Yeah. I like saying that because I'm referring to where I am on the chart, but I could theoretically be referring to I don't know where... Where your physical body is?
Yeah. So I like to say that.
It's funny.
Because I could be kidnapped.
No! You do not even get kidnapped.
Imagine Al Jazeera, and I'm not talking about Al-Qaeda, I'm talking about
I know Al Jazeera.
Yeah, but, so imagine Al Jazeera, they kidnapped me for their terrorist plans. You know Al Jazeera, right?
Yeah, they're a network.
Who kidnaps people
and
forces them to play guitar.
You're gonna be on a list. Flesh.
It's frozen and it's not coming back.
How long have you waited?
A good 5 minutes. It's not coming back.
The anchor?
Yep.
I guess that's another reason why it might be a good idea to get a PlayStation.
I'd settle for just a better 3.
Yeah. Well, better 3, we could probably get a better 3 for like $150, I don't know. That's as close as I've ever gotten, I think. Mm-hmm.
I guess so. It's sad that you have to be in with Tolkien.
I'm leaving this to the unpraised.
What is this? Of tension. I realized I had two coffees and I should be feeling bad because of that, but I'm not. So that's good.
Because you had not enough coffees or too many?
I don't know, I'm just addicted to coffee.
No, I know, but like, why would you feel bad?
From too much coffee.
Okay.